Houston Zoo.
We're about to go see some dumb animals.
Who's here right now?
No one.
No one's here right now.
Oh, I'm Arin. Hi.
That is Victor. Thomas.
Sarah.
Favorite thing is to edit wildlife animal footage.
Yeah.
It's your hobby,
much
right?
Much better than people.
Liberty's triumph? I feel so American right now.
Are they like super endangered?
Yeah.
Mmm, butts. Where's the raccoon at?
Yeah, he's asleep in his tube.
Oh, he's upside down.
You're too short, Arin.
He is so done right now.
No, it's okay. It's roots.
I like the guy sitting on the giant ball of whatever that is.
Hey, friend. Or say, give me a high five.
I'm liking these two in the middle.
Make it sound like you can just take random animals you found on the street home.
Can you hear us?
It's really hot in here. I think a kid peed in this thing too.
Oh, wow.
Hey Victor, what are they doing?
They're fucking.
I'll
take
it out.
Do
beetles fuck?
I assume so.
And here we have the natural Americans in their wild habitat. Look at them go.
pose with the goat.
No, what the hell are you doing?
Denied.
Save him eventually.
Eventually.
Are you gonna make it, friend?
I'm so concerned.
We believe in you, Tuttle.
I'm so emotionally attached right now. It's not even funny.
You're doing
it. So close.
Go.
He's just headbanging.
Next time on Our America Vlogs.
So we're here at nightfall.
They just let the VIP in, so let's start a roo. Today is day one of Anime Matsuri.
I like to see
thank you.
So, we didn't get into the tea party.
It's like they don't want to have a nice video or something.
I'm here for Dear Stalker Pictures, secretly filming this line.